way, kind
of. I never had a friend that didn't talk dirty. What about you?
Same. All of my friends are dirty-minded.
Except for, like, Hope.
Hope's, like, not very, but she is, but not very much.
She hears her mom and dad.
Oh, gross.
Where are you guys supposed to sit up at?
Somewhere. Yo, in third grade, this is, like, totally gay. But, like, they had us sing, like, they had us do, like, damn concerts and shit. Where we had to sing. It was so gross. I'm like, oh my god, I hate this.
What did you have to sing?
Like, some gay songs. Or, like, stupid ass. Like, I hated it. It was just, oh god, hell no. Like, I hated singing them, but my mom was like, you gotta sing or else you're grounded. Because she's a fucking bitch.
But, well, no wonder she hooked you with her parents do that. They bought like 15 children. Right? They bought like, and her mom's pregnant again.
What?
And you know what?
Again?
And you know what?
No!
You know what's weird? You know what's weird? Peth, Kylie, William,
Hope,
Edward and Esther. Edward and Esther. So, girl, boy, girl. And then bam! Right after Esther, it's a boy!
Oh my god!
And then we don't know what this baby is.
Oh no. What if it's a girl?
I would kill my fucking self.
I'd be like, what if it's
oh
twins?
My god!
What if it's twins with the girl's boyfriend?
I would be like,
oh damn.
I'd be like, Hope says her parents, her dad said that, her mom said that, after they have the baby, they're not doing it anymore.
My mom had a 90% chance of twins when she was pregnant with me. Yeah, so I could have had a twin!
You would have been like, no, because then they would steal your clothes, because they could fit in them. And they would always look like
I could have had a guy twin. I could have had a guy twin. A guy that looked like me, but as a guy. Oh, no! A person that looked like me, but a guy. No. No. Kids.
You know what? You have a whatever it's called.
A what?
A doppelganger.
A doppelganger?
Yeah. Everyone has one in the world. So you have basically a twin.
Oh yeah, I know I have one.
Do you know who it is?
No.
I don't know who my doppelganger is. We found Anna.
It's doppelganger, not doppelganger.
We found Anna's doppelganger on Facebook. And she's like, Anne's exact face, but she has like cake tails in, and she's 14.
It's basically Bella when she's a teenager.
Like, she's like, she looks like, it's like, whoa.
It's Anna. Like, whoa, girl, you're in second.
Ready, Kate, you're gonna turn down to me.
Okay, I don't want to see anything.
Ready? What's the prettiest pair of shoes you've ever seen?
Prettiest what?
Pair of shoes.
Never seen a pair of shoes.
When you're out, pretty. We're on a shop for this friend, huh?
I wore pink sweatshirt. Yeah, that's fine. But pink, girly, bleh, shit, no. Fuck no.
I don't like
pink. My girl stage, my girly girl stage was back.
What if it comes back and you're like 14?
No!
What if it does?
Like, no!
Usually when you have tomboy is stage from 9, basically, to, like, 14.
I'm not going through another girly person, no.
And then it's, like, a scientific nerdy stage.
My scientific nerdy stage.
And you have, like, weird glasses and, like, ugly
vests. I will have weird glasses.
And you wear, and you go to, like, every science class and, like, every math class. Everyone.
I already hate learning.
Andrew went through everyone's stages, and I looked it up to see if there's like actually a row, and it is. Everyone goes through. And then it's a growing girl stage!
No!
From 16 all
like
the
18.
All the way
through the rest of our lives.
To 26. Hey, this won't be in school anymore. But then you have to go to work.
No!
Usually after 23, you usually have kids. Or you're an old man.
My mom had me and she was like 34.
Oh, is this your old man?
My mom's never been married.
Never?
Never. My dad considered marrying her, but then my mom became a cheater.
She
cheated on my dad with her.
I walked in on
my mom and my dad having sex with mom and kid, my mom and her plan.
What was the gross one?
The rim job.
Did they know you were thinking?
No. I walked in to ask them a question. I was like, I saw my mom licking Tim's asshole. Never forget what I saw. It's like scarred in my brain.
And you didn't know they were 15, you thought they were really hot and you wanted to, but you thought they were your age. My daddy!
Yeah, just climb onto it. Don't need to use it.
Type of a pitch. I'm not putting this thumb thing on.
Bye.
Bye.
When she screamed that, she was like, "Daddy!" There's kids at the park. Gross. I wonder who they are. If anyone I know from school, I'm gonna shoot myself. Not really. Okay, it's just little kids. When I saw Anthony at the park. His tall, his super tall friend like ran for his life. Helped Anthony like run. Because Anthony's like, "We gotta get out of here." I'm like, "Oh my god, he is. He's still frightened." Short little bastard. Poor fat little blondish haired bastard. Can't wait to go back and stab him with pencils again. Only when people aren't looking, because I can get in serious trouble like I did last year. Second to last day of school. Well, the last day of school, I get dragged into the principal's office. I get my phone back. And, like, he's like, "You have to quit stabbing Anthony with pencils, or else you'll, like, be in, like, infant suspension for, like, a week. If you continue." I'm like, "Oh my god, stupid bitch, you're not gonna be the principal next year, so up yours, that Dr. Dickball's dude."